All right, we're about to jump into the feature race. I just letting the qualifying results sit there for a minute.
Here among the mountains in Austria, the teams are preparing for the 71 laps of today's race.
4 years on from the circuit being renamed to the Red Bull Ring, Max Verstappen became the first driver to bring an eponymous car to victory here in 2018.
Spielberg's challenges are all about overtaking. The DRS zones here mean passing is very possible, especially if your tyres are in a better condition than the next car's. But get caught out having to manage less than fresh tyres? You could be a sitting duck. It's race day, and final preparations are underway.
Yeah, that's the old adage, don't get caught out on old tyres. Two hards, really? I think it's quicker. I ain't so sure. Let's, what if we stretch the stints out? Not really. We can, It's not gonna make much of a difference. Well, we got a 25 stint, 2 24s. Yeah, that works. They'll do slightly different. How many can I pull off of the car? 4, that's 7. We'll go 3 down. Alright. Let's race. We've got very, very good tire preservation, so I'm not at all worried about that.
Final checks are being carried out by the teams, and it won't be long until we get this race underway. There's a chance for Esteban Ocon to show what he can do here.
Not a huge surprise to see them in 19th, but they've certainly got the potential to move up from here.
This should certainly be a good one, folks. It's the race we've all been waiting for. It's the Austrian Grand Prix.
Everybody is on the medium tire. Well,
and it's light
almost.
Out, and away we go.
Everyone is. Norris got caught pushing too much. So this is the lay of the land. Ferrari's caught out in a bad way, too. Yeah, we just need a proper clear Sonoda and we're fine.
One point one.
Okay. Just assessing where we're at and where we're gonna go from there. Kiastri does fastest. We'll just back off now. Oh! What happened there?
Sweet.
Krez basically got forced off the track.
Next car up the road is Albon.
Recharge upon. Okay. Now for the battery. Pack is low.
Yep. Coming.
Yeah, he's doing stuff to try to hand us the race now. Just to say, guys, tire wear does matter.
Job.
Okay, that's Verstappen ahead of you.
1.5.
Forcing his way in.
Still plenty of opportunities. Okay, the car behind is Albon.
Sainz is absolutely trying to pull away. Which is fine. We're gonna see the AI scream here a little bit. It's known as being an absolute champ. What's wrong with Ocon's car?
Deployment.
Can't deploy. Oh yeah, you don't have any battery.
Flag here.
Got a big crash. These three? Oh, that's nothing. It's gonna go overhead. Sergeant has damage. Sergeant is damaged.
Doing a good job with front tires, keep this up.
Tsunoda's refusing to let Perez just stay ahead. How happy am I with the way things are going? Reasonably, we're on the podium.
Any feedback on these tires?
Feel okay so far.
Uh, Oscar is the car ahead. Tsunoda is the car behind. How are the tyres?
Oh, Piastri went a little wide there. That may actually be the trigger. That might be the trigger that just kind of sets this race in. To a direction we kind of needed to go. Tsunoda, where is he? Seen a battery burn. Can't really surmise why he's not disappearing. Slipstream is worth something. I'm quite happy with the pace we're seeing anyway. Norris and Leclerc are trying to preserve their way back in. I don't think they're going to be able to. They're supposed to pit on the same lap. Have methods to address that. Working his way up. Probably pit Piastri on lap 22 if they stay close. Trying to figure out if Perez is actually closing. That would be one of the ways out. Battery burn. Norris won't recover. Leclerc and Perez are actually threats, though, which I am concerned about. For Leclerc. And Perez's issue is absurdly high tire wear. They need to try to get these cars apart. Mm. 38%. Do you have a tire that's that low? Yeah, 0.8. So we should be significantly faster than Perez. Perez has a pretty serious problem right now. It's largely the fact that he has no tire grip.
Good, but I can't overtake with this. Let's get back in the rhythm.
Just dives into the pits. Let's see what he do. Another set of mediums. Hamilton's pitting, which is hardly relevant to us. Tire use is hard to track. Mm-hmm. actually approaching lap traffic now.
How's the time?
Front left struggling a bit.
We are ready for you.
Yep.
Gastry, what the hell are you doing? Verstappen is coming in. This is where we're gonna start seeing what's gonna go down. More mediums. Seeing more mediums.
Yes, copy.
Overtaking is very, very difficult.
Deep breath. You're going to be okay. You're currently P3, Oscar. Car ahead is Albon.
Okay, Leclerc is the car behind. Gap is 1.7.
Well, Leclerc's gotten worse.
Yep, Fox.
I wonder what his issue is.
That's not what they need right now.
Didn't say it. Didn't specify. We can look. It looks, yeah, it's ERS. It's not. We are probably coming out behind Perez. We're in a position where our tire wear is better. We'll just have to see how that shakes out.
So hot done.
Here we go. Perez is already at 83%, so 2.7.
Could be racing cars per exit.
Gonna be behind Ricardo, it looks like.
So Oscar, that's currently P7.
I don't know, where a line is pretty steady. Behind the Perez is way ahead.
Lovely stuff.
Good job.
Perez is ahead.
Time will tell whether the undercut or the offset is more valuable.
We're currently P5. Oscar is the
We're going to send Piastri.
Daniel is now the car behind. 0.7. Keep concentration high. Behind you is Leclerc. Leclerc 1.5.
Sainz is in. Hard tires for Mr. Carlos. And that shouldn't affect anything because he's already well ahead of us.
Daniel has pitted.
A slow pit stop there.
Just waiting to come up to temp now. Leclerc got ahead.
If I was to go quicker, I would. Keep what you're doing.
Don't panic. Tire wear is kind of our secret weapon.
Mm-hmm.
Well, we're off the podium. That part sucks. No, 60% Perez. We need signs to pull off of Perez, or we're not going to have much of a chance of catching him. Start saving fuel. I don't want to wait until it's too late. It's like, yeah, I better get my fuel situation sorted away here. Oh yeah, Norris is on the softer tire. That makes some sense.
Thank you.
in mechanical fall territory for Leclerc.
What happened?
ZRS is dead. Perez is just getting so much help right now. Although, I'm not convinced a two-stop is going to work for him at the rate he's going. Tires are at 41%. I don't get what Perez is trying to do right now. Yes. Get him off of Sainz. Get him out there having to drive on his own.
Oscar, how's the tire doing now? Still stable?
It's still okay.
Yeah, it feels okay.
Okay. He's run nothing but medium tires.
Doing a good job with front tires, keep this up.
Okay.
do expect Albon to catch.
Oscar's the car ahead.
I'm fully expecting that to happen.
Don't worry about it.
Degradation is just not in Gastry's failure or favor right now. Catching you with medium confidence.
Gap now at 1.6. It doesn't matter, doesn't matter.
Leclerc's done. Perez is now in a DRS train. Happens in again. Or probably in the window for hard tires. Yep.
That's P3. Your P3. Car ahead is Verstappen. Car behind is no Albon.
Now we're about to have our day ruined by Verstappen. don't know why he wouldn't just pull away more. Just seems kind of mindless.
Gap 0.9. Overtake button available. Yes.
Verstappen has an issue, and what is his with? Gearbox.
Massive lag on the uptrim.
That could help us. I really do want to get Albon away.
Feedback on these tyres.
It's still okay.
We are ready for you.
Copy.
Stressing. Oscar, the car behind.
We're going to go an entire pit stop behind Verstappen.
Gap 1.2.
Keep concentration high.
Okay. Next lap.
That will be a pit stop.
Copy, Fox.
Thank you.
0.9. Keep what you're doing.
Yeah, copy.
Here we are pitting. Told Verstappen. Here a little bit longer on these hards for Albon. Okay, 2.8. Leclerc is in. Soft or mediums, sorry.
Next car's Perez.
Guess we will see how this goes. Signs are around the harm. Okay. That's where we're at. And he finally broke away. I don't like Sainz continually being in a position to tug Perez along. Now we're just running our race. Not a big deal. Fault developed in Ricardo. We don't care. I really don't care about that. I think Albon just has this.
Yeah,
Oscar's the car behind you.
Yes, copy.
Oscar's now the car behind you. Gap 7.5. Happy to do less, Lyco.
Okay.
You can use overtake.
Yeah.
Go for fastest lap.
Yeah.
Perez is just making life difficult.
Suggest reduce a bit lift and coast.
Copy.
I don't think it'll hold, just for several reasons. The main reasons being that Perez is probably just gonna swoop right in. I'll be right back. Just trying to pull the line back even with where we would have been.
100% pace.
Melt into Perez's gap. So we need to do. That's how we do this. We gotta make it so he can't stop and beat us. Signs. What was our fastest? Four, six. We're not touching that. Perez is so slow right now. We're just melting him down.
Doing a good job with front tires, keep this up.
Okay.
Perez is in. Have a podium if we can hold it. Perez's softs aren't even fresh. Hamilton also has an issue now. I think we have the podium. It's a matter of if we hold fourth, which I'm not very confident about. The softs do lose speed pretty quick. It's going to make things difficult for Perez. They don't get easier as the race goes on.
Use the overtake button. Copy.
Laps did he put on this? What, like lap 59? The wear he's already got on these things is pretty bad.
Recharge on. Reduce the LiCo slightly.
Could be.
Science now has an issue. Be interested in that.
A lot of clipping.
Is Lando.
Yeah, copy.
blue flags.
The absolute flip out of the way.
I think
this is just how it's going to finish. Just kind of hoping Perez lets go.
Car ahead is Perez. Gap is 1.7.
Okay, we don't want to lose too much time.
Oscar suggests reduce a bit lift and coast.
Yep.
Lift off end of straight.
Coming.
Just seem to be losing a lot of ground. Red Bull is just fast.
3 laps to go.
Yep, copy.
Let's try and push off.
Perez does not have a lot left.
You can put recharge off.
Yep.
It's really going to work against him going to the end. Let's try to reel him in. He's on dying tires. That's the advantage.
Overtake available.
Yep, copy.
This is the last lap.
Yep, copy.
Oscar, how's the time?
Still okay for now.
Max Verstappen over the finish line and today's winner.
Yeah, we're just going to back up because we're not catching him.
Okay, that's B3.
Yeah, well done, guys. Yeah, well done, everyone.
Right, it's well, a 3 and a 5.
Alright, when do you get to a stop? Normal instructions. And that's a checkered flag.
Well done, mate. B5.
Well done, everyone. Thank you very much.
Good job, Oscar.
When you get to the FIA, we need to turn the car fully off.
Albon's driving was out of this world, and it's justly rewarded.
Good points.
This podium is something the whole team can be proud of. Excellent strategy and perfectly executed.
Well, they've been waiting for this, haven't they? And it's only right that they make the most of it. And there's Alex Albon now, taking to the podium alongside his fellow drivers.
That marks their first podium of the season, too. A proud moment.
Yeah, it's a milestone.
Well, there were mountains to overcome here in Austria, but those three managed to climb to the top. Well, Karim, how do you think they'll be feeling in the team garage at the end of that?
They'd certainly be pleased to have made the podium. A job well done for sure.
And that's it for this weekend here in Austria.
For the next round, we're heading back to the heart of the UK. Get ready for a race to remember in Silverstone.
Great Britain. Formula One. Tire wear is pretty significant there too. Good points, Halls. Give me money. Yeah, we just gotta rest the whole crew and get our things up. Underfloor research done. We don't have ATR for a while now. Oh yeah, we got to put that suspension on at some point, but it's not high priority. Alright. So for today, guys, I thank you for watching. Hope you enjoyed. If you haven't already done so, feel free to follow one more time. Sub, like, and share on the YouTube end of things if you are there. I apologize for talking fast, but I'm just trying to move things along, you know? Yeah. Anyway. Till next time, guys, take care, have a great one, have a great weekend, etc., etc. Later on, guys. Take care now.